Good to know these team versus the same team matchmaking thing is still a thing. It's a feature. You're dead. Stealthy. Ah, shit. No. Back to spawn with you. Team wipe! Spawn camp, spawn camp! Kills, wow. Though to be fair, they look like they're pretty bad. Another star versus star match. Are we even playing Splatfest right now, or are we playing regular matches? I can't tell with these colors. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Or should... Come up this way. Okay. I fell down. No. I fell down. Oh. Oh. You've got to be kidding me. We didn't just lose after dominating that match, did we? Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Pain. Complete another pain. Two of their members have zero kills. And another one. Star versus star. Also, Nintendo's servers must be fucking dying right now or something. And that's saying something because, like, usually they're shit in general. They're even worse than tonight. Keep getting disconnects for the match's start. It's kind of pissing me off. Fire. You know, I wouldn't mind if, like, we were losing to our own teammates for Team Star. Because that means that they're good. Our team's strong. But these guys kind of suck. Like, really suck. Oh dear. Oh dear.